through there. This must be the place Etsley mentioned. Steady, Lara, steady. Okay, take it slow. You can do this. Great. guess I have no choice. Is this one of the rebels? There's a way in somewhere. Serpent with a silver eye. I'm on track. Yes! Through there. The smell keeps getting stronger.
Lara, how's it going?
I found another serpent with a silver eye. I must be getting close. You?
Talking tattoos with Uchu.
Tattoos?
Yeah, you saw Unuratu's, right? It has a heron and an eclipse on it. That might have something to do with the silver box.
I don't think so. Looks like this is the only way. To burn that barrier. Full of oil and blood. Barriers down. Need to keep moving. Is this some kind of bloodletting chamber? dam. It's flowing to the wrong place. Must have taken hundreds of sacrifices to get enough blood to fill these channels. Too heavy. Needs more Okay, now to bring that barrier down. Now, to find the silver box. This must be what Trinity's missing.
There's the little rebel prince.
Ashley!
Over there! Get her!
Something he wants to ask you. I think it's a favor.
Okay, I'll make my way back as soon as I can.
Look what I have for you. You have made an excellent choice, my friend. May the gods smile upon you.
Are all these young people crazy these days? I've seen kids scramble like goats in the heights above the village. Scared.
Shoko. Makam, Dan.
Unuratu. Hatsley's been captured.
I know. They're holding him at the barracks. We're working on a plan to release him.
I tried to get him, I'm sorry.
He's a warrior. What's that? This is a key. It looks like it belonged to the mountain temple. It is adjacent to where they're holding him. Is the box of HL connected to the barracks? Is that why the cult occupied the temple? It's heavily guarded. When we go in, it has to be subtle, silent.
Is there a back way?
There was one, by the salt mine, but it has deteriorated. It's treacherous.
I might be able to manage it.
Perhaps. You did survive the sacrificial pit. I haven't been back inside since I was a child. But from what I can remember, the barracks are within an inner stronghold.
If I can get in through the back way, I can clear a path and let you in. We will free Epsley, then go find the box.
I'll take care of my son. You go after the box.
I don't know. We're trying to keep a low profile.
I would go. I can't abandon my post here, and time is running short. It would mean a lot to Queen Unuratu and the rebellion.
What are we doing here? I never wanted this to happen. Now Etsley's been captured.
Etsley's a strong kid.
Uchu and I were talking, and, well...
Uchu, what's on your mind?
The day of Etsley's coronation is approaching. Soon he will be a man and take the first steps towards becoming Paititi's future king.
That sounds like a day to look forward to.
It's the hope for that day that keeps a lot of us fighting Amaru and his cult.
Sometimes we all need to remember what we're fighting for. Is there something I can help you with?
When Etsley's father, Sairi, died, Unuratu bestowed the honor of surrogate father onto me. One of my duties is to gather 3 sacred items for the ceremony, but...
But with all that's happening right now, you aren't able to. What are these items?
They are the Savior's amulet, the champion's bow, and the king's horn. Each a blessing from the ancestors of the future king.
Tell me what you need, and I'll see what I can do.
I already have men retrieving the amulet and bow, but if you could find Kabil, the instrument maker, and get the king's horn from him, you would be doing us a great favor. He's been difficult. I sent 2 men and both have failed. Perhaps you could talk to his wife.
I think I can manage that.
Be mindful. Kabil can be prickly sometimes, but Abra, his wife, has a way of dulling his edges.
Thank you. Jonah, I think I'm close to the mine entrance.
Buchu says it's at the edge of the mountain. He sent a rebel ahead to open it.
Thanks. Figure out the dialect. I must be missing something. Here it is. Full up. Can't carry anymore. I'm in.
Unuratu just left with Hakan. She'll be ready when you open the gate.